either increase,
yeah,
either decrease, or stop it completely. Hello?
Yeah.
Okay. Number three, what else can it do?
Not sure.
Okay, it can change the shape of an object. Do you agree?
Yeah.
Okay, it can change the shape of an object. Other than that, can it do anything else?
Not sure.
No, it cannot. These are the only things that it can do. Okay?
Yeah.
All right, can it change the mass? Usually this is asked a lot in IGCSE. Can force change the mass?
No.
It cannot, right? So direction, speed, and shape. That's it.